These mofos have to fucking go. Okay, we have truce with them. We should have truce with these guys. No, we don't. Excellent. But... Oh, they can call Burgundy, Ansbach, Bohemia, and here. So yeah, I just want to call Burgundy in because... Fuck you, fellas. And if Castile wants to join... Sure, why not? It's aggressive expansion, that 50%. Okay. Let's get ready. Okay, which fucking fort? I guess this one. I mean, it's good to have allies in case you need to, like, don't want to search for too many provinces, you know. Yeah, but, for example, right now this castle is not needed. I can build a regular fort here. Actually, if you want to help me... sure, go ahead. Yeah. problems, but it doesn't hurt. At the very least, I don't think it hurts to give it a try. That's a huge ass army. That's a nice cluster of like, holy shit. Can we get? Yeah, I am about to fuck you up. Ah, fuck. 50 odd years left. Freaking two cents. With Provence, it's January 150, 59, 58. Technically, I could have had a war on these guys. No, but wait, that's also pro. Okay, that's my mistake. Okay, Burgundy, how much can I take from you? Thank you. coalition will be rough. Give them a couple, why not? Essentially, you like kind of want to wait. Yeah, many of these forts I will keep because they, well, we gonna need them. Try to give you a shit ton of money. I mean, they can enter coalitions however many times they want. Yeah, I kind of feel I need those forts because of England, mostly. I'm not sure if I should go after them. Maybe I should. I mean, I just probably should keep those forts. Just because. I will do that very happily. I took expansion here, but that... No, not expansion. Okay, yeah, thankfully we got normal stuff. We want administrative power. Oh shit, I can't believe I got that issue. Some 50 odd years. What should I do? Suppression death stack is something, I guess. I mean, we should probably be using the stacks of 20 maximum. Probably not. At Poland? Sure, I will. fucking Renata fighting? I mean, they can go with whatever coalitions they want. They still gonna get fucked. Also, sorry, I need to activate the administrative power again because otherwise, we're gonna get those development by once. You have to like do this one by one, which is kind of like like I kind of don't exactly like it. Okay, right, I probably need a map for that be actually. Oh, right. Okay, so you're going out. Okay, and the others we don't have. Okay, how coalition looks? Not exactly troubled. Yeah, we have forts. Pushing from Tunis. working in Sevilla and you're writing Dragon's however many guys they want, and I am not gonna give a damn. Although I probably should keep Castile. Oh, right, because they are in alliance with them. Okay. Probably I should. More units? Yeah. Okay, I have 20 lightships protecting Genoa. Okay, but we also can disable. Okay, you know what? We are preparing for more wars. I'm gonna make a pause here, continue playing, and if shit goes down, well, I'm gonna start it again.